Hello, this is Ron Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play, yes, themed Mario, Super Mario World, episode 12. Come on then, on this fantastic episode, we will further explore this place. Because I don't quite think Mario and I further explored this place, so we're going to do it now, and we're going to do it well. Okay, Mario? Oh, I forgot this place is... We just rewind! The power of rewind is the power of everything for me. okay. Hurry up, please. Yes!
There's a booth that doesn't like to hurry up.
I love this slidey thing. Slippery place. I don't know why it's... I don't know what that is. But, okay, let's go in here. Something that we didn't explore was over here. I will explain this right now. Come on. Yes. Hey, come on. Hey, come on. Alright, well, I don't know if there's a door there, but I don't think we wrecked this either.
Play the real Super Mario World, then finding an exit should be no problem. But good luck getting there. Explore, I changed 8 rooms in here alone.
Alright, well... okay, haha! 8 rooms, huh? Well... that's fantastic, yeah! Isn't there supposed to be a P-switch there or something? Fast forward! Maybe now there's supposed to be one. P-switch here. Oh, come on, that didn't work at all! Okay, let's do something... okay, oh, we're back here again! Alright, well, Sagastia 03... your fantastic level design is adequately not that great, but the uniqueness and the actual curiosity of the level design is fantastic. Some minor little tricks around here and there, but it's it is awesome. The puzzles Mario and I solved in your fantastic realm of Super Mario World is quite not mediocre. Not that difficult, not that easy. Perfect, but not so perfect. Still needs a lot of work. The levels, all of these unknown creatures, they need to be fixed. Everything needs to be fixed about those creatures. The really strange ones, like, for instance... Okay, like Lakitu Bros right here. Oh, let's just go outside. Hence, the level design, the structure, everything is not that changed. Maybe you can do an overworld change. Yeah, very heavy metal overworld change. There's major, major glitches right here in Iggy's storage. And also, I love this Iggy's Mighty Mode, the first part. And then the music, the heavy metal music stops for some reason. And then the long climb has 2 exits. And Run for Your Life needs more bullet bills. Yoshi's house is broken. I don't know if it's fixed now since... oh, what the... I guess not. Maybe in the future it will be fixed. Yes. This is ultimate. Wow, well, we have defeated all of Sagastia 03's fantastic levels, and it's very, very powerfully done, due to, unless for many, there's too many lives we can get, too many, we have 99, please lower them, and also, enough. This is mixed. Oh,
he's a little bit confused.
Yes, because here there's a fantastic glitch that we go in and then we end up and we get stuck in that very happy zone. It is fantastic. And this is very fantastic right here, the super top secret. Change the name. And also, going in here, very 3 exit way. There's 3 exits in this world. It's fantastic. Wow. Hey, Mario 16, can we go down here?
Oh no, this world remains unchanged. Here is the star road. I went through it already went with lasagna.
Oh, I see. You already went through there. Alright, well, that is fantastic then. Ha ha! Yes, that is Ultra. And also what you want to do in Infuriation Fields is change. The structure of the ground. Everything is floating sometimes. Everything is shooting us everywhere, slowing us down. Slow motion, so much time, because there's too many sprites everywhere. And that is so heavy metal. Yes, well that does it for, yes, this fantastic Ultra Omega Sagacia 03 Land. A Super Mario World, themed Mario. Super Mario World, this is Saron Lionheart. Signing off.
Pretty well, little. Listen, you. No, to the heavy metal.